Advanced Searching in Discovery. This Howler tutorial will help you use Discovery's advanced search. By now you may have experienced how the library's Discover search is a simple and quick way to identify many different resources, including books, ebooks, videos, articles, and more. You also may have noticed a large amount of results that are too plentiful to go through or not exactly what you are looking for. You are at a point in your research where you want results that are more specific. An advanced search can be the method that allows you to combine search terms and specify where you want your search terms to appear. For example, title, author, subject, to name a few. To get to the advanced search, click on the advanced search link below the Discover or Search Everything box. This is where you can combine search terms and specify what fields you want your search terms to appear. Let's do a search for Frankenstein in the title field and Mary Shelley in the author field. You will notice right away that the search results are fewer and more relevant. If you had done a keyword search, instead using the same terms, you would have gotten over 200 results. 17 is much more manageable. You can pare down your results even more using some of the other tools that are available. For instance, format and date would be great options if this gets you more specifically to your need. If you have any questions, you can get in touch with a librarian by clicking on the Chat with a Librarian link at the top of the screen. Thank you for viewing this Howler tutorial.